My window molding was overlapping the window frame by about an eighth inch. So I put a couple of pieces of wood here, and I got a board to go across. On the side that I needed to push down, I put this board out from the window frame so I was able to push it and use it as a lever. And while it was being pushed, I then drilled a little hole and nailed it while I was pushing on it to get the exact depth that I needed on the wood trim, so that the trim and the window frame are flush along this edge.